I felt anguish for him, but I did notice that Julian had combed his hair, so he was still aware and in control of what he could control, but he hasn't weathered well after 18 months of isolation and no touch torture, I think we call it.